Alright guys, I just killed the last two spiders of this tiny den. No, stop it. Why are you concerned? Alright, fine. Come back. Oh, I'm starting to see things. My insanity is reducing. Come back, bitch. Oh, fuck. No, no, no. I didn't ask for your assistance. All right. I'll kill this one. Last one. Don't eat my meat. They're gonna eat my monster meat, aren't they? No. Oh fuck. Oh no. Shit. I think I just heard the... Oh god, I just heard them. I heard the hounds. Fuck, dude. Yeah, baby, I know. I'm gonna run. Come on, Chess. Oh, shit. Shit, Chester, Chester. Chester, let's go. Let's go, man. Shit. Don't kill Chester. Don't kill Chester. Chester, babe, let's go. It's okay, Chester. It's okay, Chess. Sounds like they're getting... Okay, I don't hear them anymore. I think they got killed by the... Still here, Chester. Chester's still alive and kicking. What I'm gonna do next is I'm gonna look for some beefalo. God, dude. It was crazy. Okay, I didn't hear him for a second. I was really scared. Alright, Chester, we're gonna go home. We're gonna put everything up. We're gonna. Hold on, let me get some soda real quick. Alright. We're gonna get home. We're gonna hang up all of these things. And then we are going to feed myself, hopefully. But I don't know what I could at this point in time. I'll get this. Yeah, look. Oh, man. Alright. Oh, wait. Here, hold this. Okay. There's some carrots up there. There's some of this, some of that. Alright. Alright. Let's go. Hopefully we won't get anyone ambushing us. Was that? Is that skeleton always in that position? Come on, man. Pick it up. Couldn't pick it up. Whatevs. Alright. So that was, I think that was successful on our part, although, alright. Let's drop that in there. Alright, open up, Chester. Let's dry this. Get out of the way, Chester. Fuck, dude. Dry that. Dry that. Put this in your belly. Alright. Now, we still have the rest of the day. Let's go get some more. Let's go get some more grass for more drying racks. Thanks for the seeds, bro. Our sanity is pretty low. We can pick stat by getting flowers, but I don't. I kind of don't want to take the beast flowers right now, or at all. All right. Flower. I can wear a flower crown. Alright, let's put this silk away. And then let's put this away, too. Okay. Getting some more grass. Right now, I want to get about 5 drying racks up. So let's. Okay, that's 3. I don't know. It's a lot. That's all I know. And that's all I need to know. Get the fuck out of here. I'll kill you. When I get some of that jerky established, I'll probably go into one of those wormholes that I do not know where it comes out. The one near my house, I already know. There's one a little bit below my house. I keep saying my house. Below my base, where I don't know where it goes. So that could be somewhere to check out later. Oh, I can also get a bird trap. Bird traps are really, really good. I don't know if it was a glitch or something, but like every time I put in a seed and I walked away for a couple seconds, another bird was trapped. All the time. All the freaking time. I don't even Alright, so gonna get some more grass, some more flowers. Let's skip the twigs for now. Getting awfully low. Oh, there's a carrot. There's another carrot. Let's go this way. Let's get that. Let's get this. Let's get this. Let's get this. I'm gonna loop around, get this carrot. Get this berry bush. I'm gonna keep eye on this. Make sure my health doesn't go down too low. Another thing that I saw, it was a tip where when you have your berry farm, have traps next to them so that if a gobbler comes out, you can kill it. Like, it'll get stuck in the trap and you can kill it. So that's something that I need to keep in mind. I think we'll get home in time for supper. Alright. Doing good. Quickly. Go. Cook these. Quick. No. So, 1, 2, 3, 1, then 1, 2, 3, 1. Cook. Alright, so let's make some more drying racks. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Alright, there's our 3 more racks. Let's make a flower hat. Make a flower hat, right? Oh, where's the flower hat? Did they take that out? Oh, I need 12. Okay. I was gonna say let's try and kill that, but nope. Alright. Come here. Yes, I know you need food. Another trine rack? Another drying rack. Another drying rack. Yeah. And another one. Oh, what? Oh, yeah. Okay, I got it. Mirror tester. Dry that. Alright. It looks like we need to go yet again for some more food. Because this freaking librarian. Swear to God, man. Alright. We'll go up that way near, actually, give me no moment to. Alright. Hopefully that fixed that. So you guys can at least see where my cursor is. You won't see my cursor, you'll see the clicking thing. Alright. Let's gather up our garland. And once we have enough health, we're going to take on one of these beehives. What is this? A blue mushroom. I hear that the blue mushrooms... I hear that if you cook the blue mushrooms, they give you health and sanity. So we're gonna try that. I'm gonna try that out. Ooh, another graveyard. Well, now that we know where a pig king is, this would be very beneficial to us. Alright, so it looks like there's a road right here. So let's see where said road goes. I apologize if it gets laggy near this part. I always lag when I'm in graveyards. It's just, I don't even know why it does that. It's just something that happens. Alright. What's up here? This is those parts where it's like damn it, I don't know how to say the word. Variety. Wow, that took so long. That took so long to say. There's a bunch of different biomes in one. It's kind of weird. What's over here? I shouldn't be adventuring. What am I doing? Why am I exploring? Alright. Alright. As we walk back, I will be taking this episode up. This? It sure does. What do I do? I think that's where, the caves are, but I don't know how to do that. So I think we just found a cave. Another one. Pretty far from home. Oh shit, and I'm getting hungry again. God damn it, librarian. Why did I pick you? Because you're smart? Hurry home. I have a torch in case we need it. Alright, here's home. Oh look, it's already dried up. Shit, I don't have any logs. Yes, I know. Yes, do that one too. Fuck. Okay, 4 berries. Let's get